At Woodpecker, we've always believed that that little signature in the bottom of your email is an important part of your message. That's probably why one of the oldest blog posts on our blog dealt with this topic. Kathy wrote it several years ago, but it is still up to date. Having a neat signature still can make a difference in your email. Collecting information for that article was not only beneficial for our blog readers, but also for us. It helped us prepare our own signature design that we have been using until this day. Since then, we've seen many signatures, from really good ones to those which probably could get some work. One of the most important problems is still the lack of knowledge about the need for signatures in email conversations. We recommend having one, not only for exposing multiple ways to contact you, but most importantly, to make an email look professional and add a human touch, often forgotten in B2B conversations. If you know that you need a signature, you should also bear in mind that, technically speaking, the signature is also a part of your email message. It means that its contents also impact the deliverability of your email. So a signature full of links and images may be one of the reasons your email may land in spam. Let's suppose you have created a business email signature for yourself. You probably also want to share it with your colleagues throughout your company, so you can all have consistent signatures. While you can send them the HTML code of the signature, it probably won't be a lot of fun for them to edit it. If you were to edit the signatures for all the people in your company by yourself, it wouldn't be much fun to you either. So, managing signatures at scale is difficult. We have encountered this problem at Woodpecker. So, we created our own internal signature generator, a small application to prepare a signature by yourself. It helped us preserve consistency and allowed us to create many signatures quickly, without bothering our developers. So, having an internal signature generator completely resolved our issues with signatures in our company. Taking into account all problems we have encountered, we thought that creating a similar app, but for a broader audience, would help people avoid pitfalls regarding creating signatures and just send better emails.
We began our research for the project by conducting interviews with our sales, customer success and support teams. They provided us valuable insights extending our experience with issues they see client signatures in their everyday work.
For example, we sometimes see signatures which have broken spacing, formatting mistakes and just not pleasing overall aesthetics. It ruins the professional look of the email even if your message is great. Just imagine visiting a website with great content but poor design. We sometimes ask our developers to fix clients' issues with signatures and they're like...
Another issue is the process of adding signatures in the email clients. There's a wide variety of them. Gmail, Yahoo Mail, Apple Mail, even Woodpecker and a lot more. All with different user interfaces and quirks regarding signature installation. Editing existing signatures is also a big pain if you don't have a UI to do it. Diving into HTML or trying to edit signatures in the visual editors provided by email clients may be an option, but one bad step and your signature may get broken.
We took all the problems and going through all phases of research, low-fi wireframes, user experience, UI, and then code, and we've made a generator. Users can create a professional-looking signature by choosing one of the carefully designed templates, style in the way they want, and get it for free. We provided enough customizability to make it your own, but not to overwhelm with options. You can add your brand colors, photo, choose icons, and font. While you can follow guidelines from our blog, you have flexibility to do it the way you like the most.
If you generated a signature, you can save it to a file and reuse it later, leveraging the upload feature. That way, anyone can get the same signature like you without trying to clone it manually. Great for consistent signatures in your company. What's more, if you just want to change data in your signature, you can do it very quickly by just uploading existing signature, editing, and generating again.
Deliverability is our top priority. Signatures you build in our generator adapt resulting HTML to the data you enter. The less data you provide, the less code you get. While most of the time using a styled signature is fine, there are moments you need to prioritize deliverability aspects of your emails.
We added a plain text template which strips all the styles in favor of just simple text. Choosing it enables kind of a strict mode and disables some of the text fields. It helps you to avoid shooting yourself in the foot by restricting entering the data that definitely affects deliverability, such as images or links. Resigning from a styled signature and replacing it with a plain text template may sometimes be a good idea, especially for the time you work on recovering your email reputation. By pairing an ability to choose a plain text template with the upload feature, you can transform your existing styled signature from our generator into the plain text one in just like... The generator is one thing, but we also added tutorials explaining installation process for the most popular email clients. There are plans for more. You can read a step-by-step tutorial or follow along watching a video, whatever works best for you.
What about the name?
Woodpecker Email Signatures.
Woodpecker Email Signatures.
Woodpecker Email Signatures.